బ్రహ్మాండే యద్ బ్రహ్మాండే తద్ పిండాండే యద్ పిండాండే తద్ బ్రహ్మాండే. వాట్ ఈస్ దేర్ ఇన్ ది యూనివర్స్ టు నో, యూ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ టు గో ట్రావెల్ ఇన్ ది యూనివర్స్, యూ హ్యావ్ టు ట్రావెల్ విదిన్. ది జర్నీ హ్యాస్ టు బి విదిన్ రాదర్ దెన్ జర్నీ ఇన్ ది యూనివర్స్. Whatever is there in the universe is there in the miniature form in human body. The in the human body, six chakras are there and seventh chakra is there. Six chakras are Mooladhara, Swadhisthana, Manipura, Anahata, Vishuddha, Adna and Sahasrara. These correspond to Bhuloka, Bhuvarloka, Suvarloka, Maharloka, Janaloka, Tapoloka, Satyaloka in the universe. And finally, the liberation is Sahasrara. So within the journey, somebody has done the journey within. He has reached the Brahmaloka. This is called Uttarayana. At the time of death, he will attain the highest loka in the Brahmanda, Brahmaloka. He has done sadhana up to Adna Chakra. Somebody has attained Sahasrara, stabilized in the Sahasrara. He is Jivan Mukta while he is alive in this plane. So this corresponds to the northward journey, Uttarayana Marga, and also what you call as Jivan Mukti with respect to Pindanda or human body.
What do you mean by he's done up to his Adna?
The mind is, the consciousness is stabilized in the Adna. And the consciousness is stabilized in the Sahasrara. So he'll attain Jivan Mukti while he's alive here. Jivan Mukti, that's the Jivan Mukti. Sahasrara is Jivan Mukti at the Pindanda level.
Atma is Brahmaloka.